So dirty racers. Silly guys. Let's have a super clean start. Super. At the sound of the top. That second buggy sure is durable out there. Alright, here we go. Jose Villa. Out to the races here. First buggy. And that's his spot out. Come back to the finish line. With Taylor. All the way up to the three. Things are getting pretty serious. Ronnie Angel on the board, Gary. Your top five, Tito, all the way back up to that sixth spot. With Austin Barnes and Matthew Gonzalez and Devin Riley, and that's it. I'm messing with you. Trying to have some fun here, you know. Taylor, that's no fun. Losing the fifth spot to Tito Gonzalez after being in the third spot for a while. We'll see what happens. But... Oh, no. Don't break your score card. Losing that third spot to a big guy. After him turn around and the fingers. 248, 220 to go, race six, you're next, make sure you're ready, race
six.
You're next. We will not be open for practice after today, guys. We're gonna be shut the track down right after this time. Huh? Angelito locked up in the same spot again and is going to lose the position to Matthew Gonzalez, who's now in the four. The leader, rare percent from the leader, puts down a 27 second lap. Pass that belongs to your number two, Joey Navica. Having a hard time keeping it together here and putting it fast after fast lap. Fast lap goes the fourth lap around. We have a pizza for Peter here. Pizza for Peter.
Tito!
Tito! Earl, though, a little run of steps. Let's see, Mr. Murray. No, well, it's not. That goes Austin Barnes. Oh, tough luck there for Angelito. Man, this is not his race. He's crashed three times right there. That same... Oh, he's hitting. Speaking. Oh! We got a ringer there from our Taylor. We got a ringer. Oh, no!
Oh, no, you're so scared!
35 seconds left. Oh, Jose Villa on his own pace right now. Joey Bickman in the two spot, 11 seconds back with 15 seconds to go. Outside, the leader throwing him off the end of the straightaway right now. Come on! Oh, no, he looks. Angelito in the same spot again. You have to practice crashing like that. Race to the line next time. Trevor Murray coming in the three spot. Matthew Gonzalez coming before. Tito here in the five. Jose Villa taking the win. Joey Vica has the second spot. Wrapped up. Austin Barnes going to lose a position right there to Tito Gonzalez because T Webb was not paying attention. Oh, wow. Hey, Austin, hit him up for some parts afterwards, all right?